everybody of every culture of every nation is coming together and really appreciating him and showing the love and support and, you know, just really appreciating all he did for everybody, for all of mankind, for civil rights. And he touched me all my life.
I mean, he is he's in the icon for the century. So I think that is primarily why you see so many people. And from what I understand, people are coming from all over the country and the world actually to attend the services today for Thursday.
And Muhammad Ali was a great man, and I just feel honored to be here and to be able to go to the service. Blessed, in fact.